I'm searching for the motor windows, but it's only battery 8. Then the windows came up delivery. We will fold it, it's still there, okay? So your scope properties are like, so it's around 12 to 13 gig. So I think it's just kind of around 12, 13, 14, 16, 17. So you obviously it's a double Swiss skydive, so I want to remove it because the hydrox will be very valuable. Just obviously it's space is highly available. So now you remove the nicotine, so let's try how to remove it. So cover from windows with disc skin opens. See, this can be very nice. So you know this can be this one. But it's already deleted by the time it's already it will not work. So you know, trans also continue also. You delete by that time. So you can I try to delete it. Remember. Even I try to delete this delete only then also इसको लाने से तब आप डिस्क्रिप्शन पुलिस तब आप विंडोज ओल्ड फोल्डर फोल्डर को देखेंगे सो सो डिस्क्रिप्शन आप यहाँ तब आप डाउनलोड प्रोग्राम्स ड्रैग एक्सचेंज कैश Recycle bin. Here to put this cleanup system files on the OC. Okay. Alright, it's clean up. See my dance properties with those. So the way they this clean up. It's a 25 GB, so it's a device pack minutes IM. Temporary internet will download my program files, downloaded program files, 0 byte. Also, from the previous Windows installation, we have very high resolution, thumbnail is IM. So, hit OK, delete files. Thank you. you claim the previous registration of HTML files will be not longer be available to restore admission back to the previous version of Windows. Are you sure you want to delete this? Yes, Carmela. So finally the reason you can see the things is pretty good with 6 GB value reason. You can do of course again the 5 GB for 3 maybe the little reason 6.4. So we need to do so we can see the display of course 668 so 5 GB delivery if you taste you have a lot of space to work and this one is the kind of space I need to use the reception. So the mirror then the 5 GB free too. 18 GB almost 18 GB free here and there but the old Windows finally maybe base again sir. So apply your tips useful again so you can share and like my channel. Thank you.